You just presented an award. How was it?
It went very well, actually. I managed to read the autocue without stumbling over any words.
And it was, of course, a gaming award. Are you a fan of computer games yourself?
Yes, I am. I am a bit of a gamer. I have an Xbox 360 and a PS3, and I've just got some of the new games that come out recently. Yeah.
What's your favourite game at the moment?
Favourite game at the moment? I shouldn't really say it because I'm not 18, but Call of Duty Black Ops 2, the new one.
We get asked as well a lot by fans, is there a special lady in your life?
There is a special lady in my life. I have a gorgeous, perfect girlfriend called Maya, and it's nearly... we've nearly been going out for 1 year.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
That's a lot of your age.
Yeah. Other than that, my mother is the other special lady in my life. Yeah.
Right, obviously, you're a young actor. Have you got any advice for sort of fans who would like to get into acting themselves?
Yeah, I do, actually. The piece of advice that I have is, you know, this kind of, this business, this game, it's, you know, it's a lot about, you do have to have talent, but it's also a lot about luck. And I wouldn't be in the place that I was in if I hadn't have got lucky and there happened to have been an agent at the school play that I was in. So the only thing I can really say is, you know, if you want it enough and you have got the talent, you know, you just got to keep going for all the things that you can. Get your name out there as much as you can. Go do little, you know, join little theatre groups, do little productions that you can do. Do everything you can do to get your name out there, because I think it's all about sort of being in the right place at the right time. And the more places you are, then the more chance you've got of meeting someone or having some sort of break like that. So I think just try and get yourself out there as much as possible and chin up.
Before you got your break, had you considered it seriously as a career?
Do you mean now or before I got my break?
Before, when the agent saw you in the school play, had you thought about it before?
I hadn't really, no. And I mean, I was actually like 9 when I sort of got spotted, so... And, you know, not many 8-year-olds are, like, kind of completely clued up with what they want to do. I'd always kind of known that I sort of quite like performing. I remember I used to kind of be like, Mummy, Daddy, let me do a puppet show or something, and just show them a rubbish puppet show. But so I knew I kind of liked performing, but I'd never really thought about it at all, no. And then suddenly it happened, and I was like, yeah.
And long term, the next few years, what are your ambitions?
My ambitions? I would like to get a big... film role, ideally. Maybe some sort of period drama. Something like Downton Abbey or something I'd love to do. I really love all the outfits and stuff, I think, because I've never done anything like that. So, yeah, maybe big film and some drama.